Uganda Business and Technical Examinations Board has released the 2023 exam results. The Uganda Community Polytechnic Certificate is designed for students joining vocational training after completing primary education. It takes a period of 3 years and is an equivalent to all-level education. The board registered a total of 4,474 candidates. 4,344 candidates turned up for the examinations, reflecting a commendable 20% increase from the previous year's 3,742 candidates. Out of the 4,344 candidates who sat for the examinations, 4,059 successfully acquired all competencies in their respective trades. This achievement highlights the dedication and proficiency of the candidates and the effectiveness of the TVET programs.
In this particular November-December 2023 examination series, the board registered a total number of 4,474 candidates. 4,344, that is 97% of the registered candidates, stand up for examinations, while 130, which is 3%, candidates were absent.
Dr. Silva Mugisha, the board chairperson, emphasized the role of training institutions in combating examination malpractice and promoting a business mindset. He urged institutions to offer services to their surrounding communities and expressed gratitude to the Ministry of Education and Sports for providing essential equipment in the institutes. However, he acknowledged the need for a transition to information and communication technology, citing the current analog status of the education system.
Then the issue of ICT. ICT, we still live in analog. We should not cover up. If you go to those training institutions, you just see analog people. People who have a great inertia. You show him or her ICT, you will develop a fight.
Representing the Minister for Education and Sports, the First Lady Janet Museveni, the Minister for Basic Education, Joyce Moriko Kaduchu, pledged support for children with disabilities and girls pursuing TVET programs. This commitment reaffirmed the government's dedication to inclusivity and empowerment in the realm of technical and vocational education. As the government works towards increasing access to TVET programs, these initiatives and challenges highlight the ongoing efforts to bridge gaps in the education system and promote a skilled and empowered workforce in Uganda.
I wish to applaud trainees with special needs undertaking various TVET programs. As government, we have put in place affirmative action through scholarship for persons with special needs and give girls the opportunity to pursue TVET programs. I wish to thank UBTEP for providing a conducive environment.
Report by Sharon Navasirie for the news.